Hey there, guys. Welcome to Imperial Gardens 8 Box. Deluxe break number 2 for today, 2343. Appreciate the fill here. We got jersey box number 6 for this break here, and deluxe pack number 1 should be our case hit in this one here. So pause here for a sec, see everyone's teams. Oh, yeah. Nino Yikao, you're going to hold on. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So you guys see your teams.
Yeah.
So here we go, everyone. Thanks again for watching and joining. Kicking off with extended series first. See, we can get some more decent hits coming from this one. Need sort of a run back, but I'm pretty sure this break will be a little bit better than that one if the case hit is in deluxe. Got French Variation, Marc-Andre Fleury, going out to Vegas. And Boone Jenner. Domini going out to the Stars. SPX Finite UC Soros. So we have two packs that fell down there. Exclusives 57/100 Braden Holtby for Dallas. Shane Pinto for the Senators. Now these extended breaks just falling all over the place. Isaac Phillips for Chicago. Canvas, Dougie Hamilton. Paddy Kane for the Blackhawks. Lucas Raymond. Just give me a sec, guys. Marcus Nemelainen for the Oilers. Shane Goss Despair for the Coyotes. Vladimir Tarasenko Canvas. And Igor Sokolov, Ottawa. I wonder if I move it over a little bit there. Helps with the lighting. Clearcut Michael Raffle. UD3, Sabishnaho. 1,000. And Connor McDavid for the Oil. figure out what we're going to do for the next mixer here. Maybe if you guys are interested in this format, we can run another one with another deluxe. We got Janice Moser with the Coyotes. Clearcut's been delivering a little bit of decent hits here for us too. Hunter for the oil. Jeremy Swayman, rookie gems. Spencer Knight for Florida. And Alexei Protas. Sidney Crosby. Yeah. And Tyler Bertuzzi for the Red Wings. On to S2 next. Avoid these packs from falling. And for the Coyotes again, Jan Janik. I don't know why the light's so bright right now. Alexi Lafreniere. Marquee rookie Igor Chinnikov. Dazzlers Anthony Beauvillier. Yeah. Quentin Byfield. Canvas, Jack Hughes. French variation, Igor Shesterkin from New York. Brendan Duhaim for the Wild. Hey, Jeff. And exclusives, Jake Gardner, 7 of 100. I'm sorry, I think I forgot to post the team draws for this one here. Sorry. I think I may have forgot to post that. My bad. My apologies. If anybody's wondering what teams they have in this one. And Andre Burakovsky. Mark your rookie, Anton Lundell. Mark your rookie, Marian Stunek. Jesse Puljujärvi. How are you feeling, Jeff? Beat the crap out of the COV. Wade Allison for the Fly. And Jake Leshishin going out to Vegas. Frank and Keith. Not well. Mr. DK. So to flex that muscle a little bit. Eh? Matt Duchesne going out to Nashville. Marquee rookie Oscar Steen. Gregory Hoffman for the Blue Jackets. Portraits, Jake Neighbors for the Blues. Marquee rookie William Eklund. Canvas, Nikita Kucherov, Tampa Bay. And Hendrix LaPierre. On the Washington. Mark your rookie, Cole Perfetti. Also, for any of you guys that are into the eBay breaks, I'm going to probably fire off a couple cases Series 2 here probably next week. Change it up a little bit, then we'll switch back to Extended. So got Nils Lundqvist going out to the Rangers. Had a few of you guys send requests for that. For the McTavish and Cider on Chase there. Yeah, it was lying on Neil. We got Zach Jones $4.99. Yeah, we're gonna fire up some S2 probably. And then I think we got extended this. I think for next week on Tuesday through Thursday. Then I think the following week or maybe even Sunday we'll do Series 2. Got Ropey Hints for the Stars. I've had a few people ask for the Ducks just so they have a shot at chasing some McTavish. We got Timu Salani for the Ducks. I think we got 3, 4, 5 nights of extended with either clear cut, black diamond, or artifacts coming. And Brock Besser, number 8/25, dual jersey auto. Jacob Chychrun. Cam Atkinson for the Blue Jackets. And Nick Robertson for the Leafs. Which set are you looking for? I'm glad you had the set. Which set are you looking for? Which set is it? What set are you looking for?
The Falcon Diagla V-Star box.
Let me double check. I don't think that's even, that's not till next week, I think.
No, tomorrow.
Anthony Mantha. Give me a sec here. Just give me a sec here. Because I think, like, we already have our shipments for this week here, and it's all Magic release this week here. Because I think it might be next week.
Oh, next week. You guys can?
Yeah. Like, everything that I think is releasing this week is already in-house here.
Yeah.
Just give me 30 seconds here and I'll take a look. But sorry guys, just give me 30 seconds here. They have them listed for release for tomorrow, but okay. Distributors don't even have it in stock yet.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's probably going to be next week in Canada here.
Sounds good. Yeah. I know sometimes you guys get
yeah.
it later. So.
Yeah, no, we have everything that's going to release for tomorrow already.
Okay.
Yeah,
good.
So just check back next week here.
Yeah, no,
take care. Thanks for stopping in. Okay, sorry about that, guys. On to Clear Cut next. It's Universe Along, you see what I call. I don't know. I go on a release day tomorrow, but not yet. And we got Clear Cut or Champs Auto Ty Dellandrea for the Stars. Yeah. Sorry, guys. And next one. Ooh, nice one. Going out to the St. Louis Blues Hall of Fame Showcase. 10 of 35, Brett Hall. Mass Men, Michael B. Wow, we haven't hit many of these subsets at all. The Legends, 10 of 35. Yeah, we'll upload. Black Diamond next. Sorry about that, guys. Mom's distracting me. Cuts these are coming in too. I got some more color here. Good luck. So, Guy Lafleur, 349. And how about a triple diamond, 23 of 99. Lucas Raymond. Nice hit, Detroit. Quasi Fiction, Pierre. This one there. And Spencer Knight, Team Logo Jumbos for Florida. Going on to Jeff Kasnick and Carter Hart for the Flyers. And Sam Purenta, 249. And Alex Newhook, 299. Which Kevin are you referring to, Sean? The Blue Jackets, Kevin? Very nice. Nice little break here. Okay, so... Oh, stuff. Pack number one. Well, this is a mixer break, so a little different. Okay, good luck, guys. So we are kicking it off with a Nolan Foot for the Devils. Young Gun. Jim Slater, 0506 Cup RPA for the Thrashers, which relocated to Winnipeg. Got a Jeff, Mr. Kasnick, 506. Exquisite Rookie Auto out of 17 of 25, Eric Brandstrom for the Senators. Got Fia and Dominique Turgeon RPA at a 249 for the Red Wings. And was this one a case hit? I don't remember if this one was a case hit or not. Dominique Turgeon and Future Watch autograph. It's still a very big card though. We got Mr. David Pasternak, number 110 of 999 for the Bruins. Gonna Bry 1234. Yeah, this one I don't remember if it was or not. I'll have to rewatch the other packs that came out of here unless we got something else. Pretty spicy. Bry 1234 with the Bruins on that one. So this one, K came from straight from Upper Deck. That's why we put the Upper Deck tape on top of that. All right, now. And jersey box number 6. And 6 is going out to the owner of the Buffalo Sabres. We got Dylan Cousins, the Fanatics, DC24. And Buffalo going Darcy, going to Soth. Nice hit there, Darce. So just send me an email, text message, or any type of communication you have with me. We'll make arrangements on shipping this one out to you. Oh, there we have it, guys. So we'll have some more jersey breaks again posted probably tomorrow here. If you guys want a similar format, I can post something again like this. Keep it right at the same price here. So let me know. Appreciate getting